Really haven't changed one bit, have you?
Wow.
Tobias.
Hey, Nick. The house. It's yours.
Finally, after so long. Thanks, man. It's been years, decades at least, since I've been inside this house. I lived here when I was just a kid, with my family. My mom, my siblings, my dad. I received a call from Tobias telling me that they were finally ready with the repairs this morning. Took them long enough. Heh, it's funny. Even after what happened, and all that time away from home, it looks just like I remembered it to be. Is my memory that precise? Of course, things like the furniture and photos aren't here anymore, but hey, can't blame anybody for that. Right. I guess I better use that memory for something useful. I don't have the full story. Nor do I know why it happened, but I can tell you how it started. Everything else is up to you to figure out. This is the story of the night I lost my home, my childhood, and almost my family. When Five Nights at Freddy's just ended.
Okay, then. That was cool. I like that. Though I didn't really understand it. Did you guys? I don't know. It's not something I can really wrap my head around. Anyway. Oops. I'm just closing some tabs so the game will probably run smoother. Okay. Oh shit, no, Voidscraft, go away. Why are you here? I mean, what? Oh, fuck off, Voidscraft. I don't want you.
Excuse me, sir, can you tell me your name? Look, man, if you won't talk, I'm calling the police. You can't just barge into someone's house like this. Are you hurt? Do you need any help?
Honey, what's going on?
I don't know. This man is coming to come here in our house. Nick on the road, but I don't know.
Michael, can you help Michael? My friend Camille would be bad when he's outside.
theory already. Michael, like Michael J. Schmidt.
After that, Dad carried the stranger to our guest room. He thanked me for convincing my parents to let him rest in our house for a night. Or at least, while I collected his thoughts. After that, Mom put me in bed. I can't remember much about Michael, but I knew he wasn't a bad person. Or, at least he didn't look, you know, dangerous. I was young, so I guess I just didn't know any better. Certainly didn't know what a burglar was, that's for sure. Not that I was implying he was. I never talked to him again after that. Well, except for when the storm happened. That's when I woke up on my bed, and I saw them.
Press spacebar to stand up or sit down. Press left click to interact with objects. Look up while sitting and hold left click to sleep. Spacebar. Press spacebar to stand up. Left click to interact with objects. Look up while sitting and hold left click to sleep. Okay, I think I got it. Should have wrote it down.
Hello? Nick? Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. And hey, don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that'll hear you if you do. Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, alright? Okay, so these monsters might look,
How do I interact with objects again?
And don't look at them too long, or you'll feel weird and see creepy things. When you do, turn on your desk lamp next to your bed. You can feel safe there. And the more you stare at the scary monsters, the worse you'll feel. Alright. Okay, first things first. Freddy, the fuzzy...
Oh, no. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, but I can close curtains. How do I do that? Okay, click in between them. I can turn on a desk lamp. Can that squeak, please? No. I think I'm supposed to lay down to avoid the monsters, and maybe close the blinds on the one that's outside the window. That means I'm gonna pretend to sleep. What does that mean? What happens if I stand up? Freddy will get in if he sees you through the window. Close the curtains. I'm gonna throw up. That was a horrifying jump scare.
Hello, Nick, hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. And hey, don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that'll hear you.
Okay.
Don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, alright? Okay, so these monsters might look, surreal, okay? And don't look at them too long, or you'll feel weird and see creepy things. When you do, turn on your desk lamp next to your bed. You'll feel safe there. Stare at the scary monsters, the worse it'll be. Okay, first things first. Freddy, the fuzzy brown bear. He's at the window, Nick. He'll peek inside. Close your curtains and keep them closed until you hear him leave, or else he'll get inside. Then there's Bonnie, the ill-tempered big purple bunny. Keep an eye on your door. He'll be there.
That one or that
he's
one?
He's not shy at all. He will knock on the door to let you know he's there. Once he opens the door, shut off the lights as fast. He can't see you well in the dark, and he'll leave. But make sure you're sitting down when you do that, right? Okay, then
like
there's
this?
The chicken. That one's a little bit weird. check the closets often. If she's peeking through, make sure to disable the lights. She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help either. If she does catch you with the lights on, she'll scare you and stun you. Now look, I know this is a lot to take in, but Licky, okay? Just listen carefully and try to remember it all. Please, okay? Alright, last is Foxy. He'll be right beneath your bed, Nick. You'll hear scraping from the bottom of the crib when he's there. Be watchful if you see his hook on the back of your bed, because soon enough, he'll be right there next to the bed. Don't look directly at him, Nick. Instead, pretend to sleep. Alright, just pretend to sleep. Yeah, just lie down without moving too much. Look up and close your eyes. Foxy sees eyes as if they're big, bright spotlights, okay? So if you pretend to sleep, he won't know you're there anymore. But don't open them until you know he's gone, okay? Okay, so to recap, Freddy is at the window, so if you see him peeking, close the curtains until he's gone.
Like that.
Bonnie will knock on the door and open it afterwards. Disable the lights and sit down until he leaves. Chica will try to stun you by scaring you, so if you see her peeking through the closet, shut off your lights and don't pretend to sleep. She'll think you're gone. And Foxy will appear under your crib and move upwards, so when he's next to your bed, pretend to sleep until you hear him leave. All right, you got all that? All right, good. Listen, I have to go, little buddy, okay? Just hang in there. They'll leave at 6 a.m., I'm sure of it.
So mainly, I just gotta watch the window. And listen. So stressful, like I don't want to talk, but I do at the same time. Like I do want to talk, but I don't want to because I might lose concentration. It's 1 a.m., I'm guessing, just because I see a 1 there. That was close. Does he have red eyes? I can see him. I don't know if I can beat this on my first try, so thank you everybody so much for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next meeting. Oh, I can't even talk. I'll see you next week. Ow, because this meeting's adjourned. Peace out.